out to Presentation High School as Amador Valley is in town for a little early season action. In the first, the Amador Dons on the attack, but Emma Hewlin and Shannon Green for Prez team up for the block. Panthers jumping out to a quick lead early. Caitlin Ponsetta sets Ellen Evans, and that makes it 16-4. Amador Valley trying to keep pace in the first set. Maddie Klessel with the dig, and Sarah Rival shoves it down. The Presentation would take the first set. Emma Hewlin with the dagger. So we head to the second as Amador came out firing. Kira Black sets up Mahalia Jackson, and that counts. Jackson is quite the player. Presentation battling back. Ellen Evans with another kill, but Presentation is still down. The Panthers would score 6 straight points to tie the second at 24. Ponsetta to Jackie Bird for the tip, and Prez comes all the way back to take set 2. Set 3, the visiting squad is Sarah Rebel, wastes no time for the point. Presentation building another sizable lead. Mia Habib to Jackie Bird, and she's good. And the Panthers will finish this one off in straight sets as sophomore Jenna Sandell shows well. Prez starts the season with a 2-0 record as Allie White leads the way for Presentation with 11 kills.